on the back of the wind and floats downstream till the current ends. His narrow cage can seldom see through his bars of rage. His wings are clipped and his feet are tied, so he opens his throat to sing.